Breaking news this morning. The CDC and FDA are recommending the United States pause the use of Johnson & Johnson's COVID-19 vaccine. It comes after 6 reported U.S. cases of a rare and severe type of blood clot. All 6 cases occurred in women ages 18 to 48, and symptoms occurred 6 to 13 days after the one-shot vaccination. The CDC says further review of these cases is needed to assess their potential significance.